Welcome to HKUST's videos for undergraduate studies. I am Professor Tim Leung from the School of Science at HKUST. I am going to introduce you to the School of Science and our undergraduate programs. In the next few minutes, I will introduce you to the School of Science. If you want to study science, I want to convince you that HKUST is the right place for you. I will not repeat our university rankings to you, but it is more important to know the rankings of different science disciplines. We do not have every discipline, but whatever we do, we concentrate our resources on these fields, and we want to be the best. Almost all of our departments and divisions are ranked at top 50 globally, and they are all ranked at number one in Hong Kong. If you want to learn more cutting-edge science and technology, HKUST should be your top choice. We have professors researching medicines for cancers, lung diseases, and Alzheimer's. We have physicists inventing quantum computers and new test kits for viruses. We have mathematicians modeling ocean flows for environmental studies. All these studies have made significant impacts on our real life. We offer six admission programs. We separate all major programs into two groups. The first group is Science Group A, which is more about mathematics and physics. Students from Science Group A can declare one of those nine programs shown in the blue box after their first year. The other group is Science Group B. It includes some biology and chemistry related programs. Students first admitted to Science Group B can choose one of those nine majors in the red box after the first year at HKUST. We offer four other admission programs, including Science Group A with an extended major in AI, ILE, MAEC, and BIBU. The admission numbers of these programs at JUPAS are pretty small though, but we reserve the same quota for our students from Science Group A or Science Group B. For example, even though we only admit around 15 students to MAEC at JUPAS, we will take approximately another 15 from those in Science Group A who finished their first year at HKUST. Therefore, even if you are not offered any of these four JUPAS choices, don't worry. There will still be a second chance once you finish year one in Science Group A or Science Group B. The ILE program wants to train future scientists. In the first year, students will take some courses to learn how to do research. Professors will introduce their research to you. In the first summer, you can already start working with a professor on a cutting-edge research project that you like. The summer research internship at the end of the third year of study is a crucial feature of the program. Students will spend a summer with a research group overseas and research with world-famous researchers. This unique experience exposes our students to different research fields and different research cultures. Students will see how those famous professors do research and learn from them directly. Science Group A plus AI follows a new undergraduate major plus X program framework. Unlike a minor program, the AI part in this major plus X framework is a structured curriculum aimed to train students in an emerging field, some cross-disciplinary AI technology applications in this program. Unlike a major program, students under this framework do not need to spend whole 4 years in a single discipline. Instead, with a carefully designed curriculum, students only need to, on average, take one extra course per semester through their studies at HKUST. The third program that I would like to introduce is Data Analytics in Science. We call it DASC. This program will train students to use different data analytic tools, and we see a significant need for students with such skills in the job market. In the first 2 years of studies, students will learn some math and some software, and then they will use these techniques to study data from biology, environmental science, physics, or chemistry.
students admitted to Science Group A can apply for this major after the first year of studies. There is more than typical academic life at HKUST. We provide all sorts of other learning experiences, including internship programs, undergraduate research experience, and overseas exchange programs. We hope our students can develop an international outlook and an appreciation of cultural diversity. You will never be alone at HKUST. Our Science Home is our student advising office, helping all students at the School of Science. We want to train our students with a passion for learning and the ability to develop clear, forward-looking goals. I understand that some of you may worry about your career choice after graduation. We have collected some career prospects. Around 20 to 25% of our graduates will continue with a graduate degree. Some received a full scholarship to study for various graduate programs from overseas. For those who want to concentrate on a career immediately, we see our graduates in different companies and different types of disciplines. Of course, the education sector is still one primary choice for our students, but our graduates also joined the business field, the IT sector, and engineering. You see that our graduates have great opportunities in all kinds of careers. The last thing that I want to mention is the admission requirements. For JUPAS students, if you apply to Science Group A, Science Group B, or the IIE, the minimum requirement would be 332233. For the scoring formula for the IIE, we will count the best 5 and weighted best 5, with 2 science electives. We count M1, M2 as science subjects and also treat them as usual DSE electives. The minimum requirement for Science Group A plus AI is slightly higher. We have 333233, with the math compulsory part attaining a minimum of level 3. For Science Group A, Science Group A plus AI, and Science Group B, we use a weighted best 5 formula. We give extra weighting to your English and also weightings to at most 2 science electives. We will look at the science elective you are taking and see if they fit the corresponding JUPAS choice. Since Science Group A and Science Group A plus AI expect students with more mathematics and physics training, we put an extra weighting of 2 to the DSE subjects, including physics, M1 and M2. If you have other science subjects such as chemistry, biology, or combined science, we will still give them a weighting of 1.5. We have a similar arrangement for Science Group B. Since Science Group B leads to a major in life science and chemistry, we weighted 2 to the DSE subjects like chemistry and biology. If you have other science electives like physics, M1, M2, or combined science, we still give a 1.5 weight. All right, this is all I want to tell you today. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. If you want more information, follow us on our Facebook page and IG.
Thank you for watching, and I think you should have better knowledge about our science programs. Finally, we hope we can see you at our campus shortly. Thank you.